Welcome to day five. The final day of this classroom makeover brought us so much happiness. We just spent the morning putting things back up on the boards and bringing back in all of Miss Hardy's things because although we want this room to be aesthetic, we also need it to be functional. We added these cute log poofs for the kids to sit on and so many faux plants, which is really adding to the nature-y vibe we're going for in here. It was looking amazing, so it was finally time for the big reveal. And this was the moment that made every second worth it.
All right, Miss Hardy. Check out your new classroom.
Oh my goodness, wow.
The teacher loved it, but more importantly, the kids loved it. We are so proud of this one. I want to know what you think though. How did we do? Let us know in the comments.